Hello everyone, this is exercise expert Dr. Gargi and today I'm here to talk about anti-gravity exercises. So my first question to you is, क्या आपके ब्लड में बहुत ज्यादा शुगर है? अगर होगा तो I have two easy steps of getting that under control. So you must be wondering what are anti-gravity exercises. Anti-gravity, as the name suggests, is going against gravity. I'll just give you a quick demonstration. So let's imagine that you're sitting on a chair. So when you're going down while sitting, it's going with gravity. When you're coming up, when you're standing up, it's going against gravity. And when you're walking, it's gravity eliminated. So anti-gravity exercises are supposed to be done 1 hour 45 minutes after your meals. So after your breakfast, lunch and dinner, you have to do the anti-gravity exercises. But before that, you need to check your blood sugar levels. For that, if your blood sugar levels are above 160, you can do the anti-gravity exercises. So what are the two variations that I'm talking about? The first one is stair climbing. So let's go. Whew, that was really something, wasn't it? You must be feeling the burn in your leg muscles. So the main thing about stair climbing is that it involves the large group muscles of the leg. Now, let's move on to the second variation. I understand that a few of you might not be able to do stair climbing, maybe because of knee pain, maybe because of some other conditions. So we have a second variation of this called nitric oxide dump. Now, what's nitric oxide dump? Nitric oxide is a gas that is released when you consume green leafy vegetables and beetroot. And when we do this exercise, we consume the nitric oxide so that it helps in thinning the blood, it prevents clots, it prevents stroke, and it prevents heart attacks. So let's see the demonstration. Starting with squats. So let's go 10 squats. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Second exercise is an anti-jumping jack. So let's go. It's only arm movement, no jumping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The third exercise is alternate hand movements to the shoulder. So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the last one is pushing up. So let's go from the shoulder, we go up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this was nitric oxide dump. Are you feeling the burn? So you can do 2 to 3 circuits of this according to your capacity. And trust me, you will feel the burn. The main thing is, after you do the anti-gravity exercises, you have to check your blood sugar levels again. And trust me, you will have at least a 30 to 40 point drop in your blood sugar levels. So I hope you benefit from this exercise. Now, some of the benefits of this exercise are, it helps in controlling blood sugar levels, like I've mentioned before. Second thing is, it helps in promoting weight loss. Third thing is, it improves cardiorespiratory endurance. Fourth thing is, it helps in reversing diabetes. So I hope you enjoyed this session. And this is just one part of many things that we do at our 1 year long intensive reversal program and weight loss program at Freedom From Diabetes. We have many more videos coming up, so stay tuned. And for more information on the IIP program and the weight loss program, you can click on the description below. Hope to see you soon.